ferry. There you go. You always use it as a mirror.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, get it, here. Malamig. Hindi kami prepare.
Malapit na.
Oh, malapit na pala. Okay, I'm gonna switch it. Nandito na kami sa Toronto Island.
My face is not on the picture.
Okay. Siya yung tour guide ko.
Opo.
Magpakilala ka.
Opo. Nandito na kami.
Saan tayo?
Tapos pumunta kami.
So yan po ang aking tour guide.
Tapos.
Papunta na kami dun. There you go.
Tapos my water slide dito.
Alright, so we're gonna check out what's in here. Yung iba, sabi nila, bawal daw maglakad sa grass.
Oo,
pero,
dito,
kakaiba. So, tingnan natin kung anong sabi nila.
Walk on the grass.
Sabi nila, please walk on the grass. So, Jeff, go walk on the grass na. Sige na. Walk on the grass. Walk on the grass. So, we're walking on the grass.
Sino ang pinakamaganda? Ang puno.
Jeff, ulam.
Ang grass?
Ano ulam mo mamaya?
Hindi ko alam.
Ayun o?
Hindi naman.
Ayan.
Kaibigan yun.
Ano?
Kaibigan ko. Super, super happy! Yay!
Saan tayo magpunta next? Ay, wala na yung fountain?
Oo. May break.
Nag-break yung fountain. Tara? Behind me is the CN Towers over there. Oh, you know? And gardens everywhere. Paki-focus na lang doon. Mainit? Jeff, punta ka dito. May ano?
That's a sparrow. That's not too exciting.
Bakit?
It's most exciting
kaya.
Yung
ayun, no,
butterflies. Here, let's go to the butterflies there. Watch, yeah, dito. Watch. So many. You see, siya? Ang dami-dami. And bees, and birds. And nature's most beautiful creature today. Stones.
Hindi. Anong tawag dyan sa stone papunta doon?
It's like a barrier. Just to, yeah, to protect the beach.
A stone.
What's in the distance, Sha?
Huh?
What's in the distance?
Wala.
Wala? Too weak. Mainit siya. 4,521 kilometers to North Pole.
Dito na lang ako. So, nandito kami sa beach ngayon. Maglakad-lakad. Sabi ko, maglakad-lakad tayo sa beach. Oh, inalis namin yung slipper namin or shoes namin para ma-feel yung mga sand. It's kinda relaxing.
Even better.
Tapos na yung
papunta namin sa Central Islands. Pauwi na kami. And we're gonna go get some food.